customization in this thing. Chrome, design on the Chrome. Holy fuck, this.
Thank you.
we are outside from the building. This is the outdoor part of the show, and a lot of cars out here. A lot of hot rods, a lot of muscle cars, and this one I noticed it from far away. So looks nice. The wheels are period correct. It's just gorgeous. I love the convertible. Maybe one day it will be one of these in the garage, but for now we're just gonna film them. This is not a Chevy SS, this is an RS Camaro. I love these wheels. Overall looks pretty good. It's a beautiful sunny day, a lot of cars out here. This is the parking lot, I guess, of this show. And a lot of cars out here. All kinds. 30s, 40s, 50s, Cadillacs, muscle cars. Mustangs. We have a couple of, a lot of hot rods actually over here. Ford, these are mainly 30s to 34, 36 Fords. More here. That Mustang looks pretty good. A lot of tea buckets. Overall, it was a very good show, very busy. I love looking at some old school cars, especially muscle cars. And look at these two. Beautifully done.
This yours?
It's her husband. Right
oh,
here.
Okay. My sister took across, had a boyfriend with a Corvair convertible and took a cross-country trip. He wanted to go back to Connecticut after living in San Diego for a couple, 3 years. And so anyways, she rode out with him and
Oh, this is really slammed down to the floor, to the ground. These are all slammed down.
Did you find anything that knocked your socks off?
Look at this.
There's a lot.
Look at this, Dan.
I tried to buy one. I went to the original. I mean, I know it was.
This section of the show is Volkswagen Heaven. So many of them here. Some fully restored, some just original. Custom build. A lot of VWs. Speed buggy right there. A lot of bugs.